Maybe.
But we have not named her yet. We will likely have a naming contest. I think I've heard the beginning of September is when they'll announce the three choices.
Mom, is our baby is a female.
And the three choices were actually picked by some of the staff at Diet Girl Fund in Atlanta. We have a very close partnership with them, so they came up with some names that are culturally appropriate
for her.
For her, yeah.
Oh, the losing population.
You see the baby?
Yeah. Which is because
The month old one's over there.
Oh, where? Oh.
It's kind of 4 pounds. It's like this big. She's hugging me.
Near the eye.
25% of that one, maybe. It's tiny.
That was only 4 pounds.
Yeah. I thought it was that one.
No, the baby's over there.
The mom's
gone. She won't let nobody see the baby. She takes a picture, she puts a sticker on the picture.
Oh, yeah.
So the 10/26
I'm going to imagine.
We'll have to look over there.
Yeah.
This is my baby. Stay away. It's right under here. This is something that you will never see again.
Yeah, you'll have to come back to me.
Oh, see, you can see his head.
Come here,
Finn.
Come out.
See the baby?
Oh.
Yeah.
Look, you and your mama taking a nap. Yeah.
The baby is with the mama right there. She's holding it.
It's hard to see unless she moves,
mm-hmm.
You know?
Or unless the baby.
So, you see the little head? You see the teeny little head? And look.
He's like, leave me alone, it's nap time.
Yeah, be quiet.
That's the baby. Look how little. And that's the other one. That one I think is like.
And look at this other baby on this side.
Mm.
See this little one over here sitting by the mom?
Okay,
that's
good.
You okay,
mom?
Did you
see that one over there sitting behind the sign? He's sitting with his mom.
Wait, is that the dad?
This one is the dad, right here. There's one dad. I think dad is taking a nap. And the moms are watching the baby.
The mom is
okay.
Of course.
Okay, great.
That one's so fun.